noticed that. He's dead. Let's go fight this guy. The bullet man. Holy hell, Capcom had no originality whatsoever. But anyway, we got a weapon last time, so let's see how it looks. It's not gonna matter, I really need to kill this guy. Because that zero is staring me in the face. Ah, well. So, from what I actually... I really wanna use some special weapons. Basically, it sucks in this game. Oh, sweet, it actually kills the thing. Having something that can want to kill these things is so much better. What's a Mega Man X boss doing here? Okay. legitimately wondering if that is. There's a path down here. Nope! Just looks exactly like there would be one. And there isn't. So, yeah. Seriously, is there this many buttons on the water spawner? And they couldn't get a dedicated dash? Really? Yeah, I'm serious. I'm pressing entirely separate buttons now. Wow, I got crushed. Oh, now you start rocking the sick of that. I'm gonna be spamming the hell out of these levels. Still have it equipped? Thank you. Okay. Just die. God damn it. Oh, great. So now I'm here. Made it to the boss. With one shot. Count. Okay. Gotcha. Got another weapon for the bird base. Base? The base Vulcan. So, does Mega Man have his own weapons? Do they have separate weapons in this? I think they might. Yes, I want it. My role. Don't even know why you're helping me. yeah. Anyway. Yeah. Hey guys, thanks for watching the video. This is the Hint Card Blah Blah Blah. Top left is the subscribe button. Top right is the next video upload. Bottom right is the Johnny!